you set up your own business, Victoria, in fashion. Just tell us a bit about that and also about the great work you're doing for NHS workers at the local hospice as well, because I know you're making some accessories, aren't you?
I've set up a group and there's a whole group of us and we're making items such as ear comforters, headbands and scrub bags for the NHS and key workers.
This is a big issue at the moment, isn't it? Particularly with the PPE issue as well in NHS and hospices as well. So what exactly are you doing? Because they're specific items, aren't they, for workers?
Yeah, so basically, I've got an example here. So they're called ear comforters. And what they do is, because they're having to wear masks all day, the feedback that I've had is that the carers, like the masks are too big. So they're not covering the faces or the noses like they should be. And also they're also putting lines on their faces and hurting their ears.
What's the response been then? And also who are you working with? Because I know you've set up this community group, as you say.
Yeah, so the group is called Crafting for COVID. So yeah. We have a large team of us now. I think there's about 250 people now. None of us have obviously ever done anything like this before. And we've just sort of want to help as best as we can and put our crafts to use so that we can help the NHS and key workers.
Who else is involved in this? Because I know you've been up quite late, haven't you, making accessories?
There's so many women, and there's been their husbands sort of running things around. There's like I say, 250 members of volunteers. So we've got all kinds of people helping, like people crocheting, knitting, sewers sewing the scrub bags. Basically, the community spirit has just been amazing, and all these workers are just fantastic. We have such a superb team, and none of us sort of really knew each other before this, so it's sort of really been quite a nice experience to also meet so many strangers via Facebook like this and sort of work together as best as we can.
Victoria, you're doing great work there, so keep it up. Great work, and we'll catch up with you again soon. Thanks for talking to us today.